Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twists and turns, twists and turns. We are the children of God. Twists and turns, twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu!
Hello, my little friends. How are you this morning? My name is Teacher Mary, and we are going to learn our language activity lesson on making words using E sounds. When we talk about E sounds, we are talking about the two-letter words made out of the vowel E. That is B, D, Phi. Remember that? Yes. We blended the vowel together with the consonants to make the two-letter words of the E sound. But before we continue with this lesson, let us sing just a short song on some of the words that have E sound. Just few of them. I know we are going to make so many and we are going to meet many, isn't it? Let us sing on just a few. Yes? These are words with E sound. These are words with E sound. Let us sing together. These are words with E sound. These are words with E sound. These are words with E sound. Let us sing together. These are words with E sound. Be
one. So
our addition sign, we are not using it. Gi. And then the word gi. Interesting. The word what? The word gi. This, that is the word what? Gi. Another word is he added to other two l's. We read it as one l. So it becomes he l. The word he. Do you know what is a he? A hill. Here is a hill. That is a hill. Can you climb a hill? Yes, because it is not too high. Another one, we use it at home. Yes, to wash our white shirts. That is, yes, jik. The word jik. Jik. The word jik. Another one is be added to n. Circle it. We transfer p n. The word p n. That is the word p n. Another one is t added to n. We circle t n makes the word t. Another one, yes. Wow, vim. Yes, we also use vim at home, isn't it? V plus m. Yes. Circle, V, M, V, V. Are we getting? So, how interesting it is. How interesting it is. When you blend these two word, wow, from E to word, to blend it with a consonant, it makes a word, isn't it? Can you look here? Big makes the word big, is it? Dig makes the word dig. Fee, makes the word fee. Fish makes the word fish. Gill makes the word gill. Hill makes the word hill. Jik makes the word jik. Pin makes the word pin. Tin makes the word tin. V makes the word v. Remember, and not forgetting, z plus poo, we make the word zip. Are we getting? So what you should put in mind whenever you are making that word, the addition sign is just there to remind you, you are putting these words together to make one word. Are we getting? So you can use the addition before you, the breakups before you read the word big. You know that is the word big. Are we getting? Is it interesting and very simple? These are some of the E sound words that we have made out of the two E sound words. Are we getting? Two letter E sound words blended with some of the consonants to make three letter words of E sound. Isn't it? Yes, it is very simple. Very, very simple and enjoyable, is it? Very nice. So what you do again for you to know how to write and read these words, just take some of the big books, even if it is your mother's storybook or your novel or your mother's novel, look in it, or a newspaper or a magazine, look in it. You'll find some of the E letter words. Just try and read them. Try and read them, circle them nicely, circle them nicely using a bold pencil, circle them nicely, go with the words to your mom or your dad. Tell them to mark as you do what? As you read. Is it? Yes. And you'll find it very interesting and very, very educative for you, isn't it? Knowing how to read and write words in E sound at your age. Very nice. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.